Living light has always fascinated me, and the discovery of